Korean mystery movie Exhuma has been a hit and created great expectations from viewers. With content revolving around a mysterious story about feng shui masters and magicians, Exhuma not only attracted the attention of the audience, but also created a wave of debate about its impact on the body. Mystery movie. This made the film a bright spot in the Korean film industry, opening new doors for the genre and considered a positive sign for the country's film market, with the outstanding success of attracting 9.45 million viewers in Korea and setting a new record, Exhuma has proven its strong appeal. This shows that the film's goal of surpassing 10 million viewers is a completely achievable challenge, and has created a new trend in the film market. The combination of historical elements and unique shamanism not only brings a new experience to the audience, but also brings lessons about culture and tradition. A big part of Exhuma's success comes from its poignant storyline and stellar performances from the cast. Actor Lee Do-hyun has been highly praised for his prominent role, and his appearance marks a notable turning point in his acting career. Director Jang Jae-hyun also received many compliments for the diversity and richness of the script, and at the same time opened a new trend for the Korean mystery film genre. The success of Exhuma is not only due to the general trend but also due to its own value. With the goal of promoting a young audience, but attracting a diverse audience. This proves that the film is not only aimed at a specific audience, but also has the ability to appeal to all ages and interests. The success of Exhuma has opened up many opportunities for upcoming mystical films such as Holy Night, Demon Hunters, and Dark Nuns, making the public have high expectations for these works. With the increased image and positioning of magicians in films, these films have the potential to be as explosive and successful as Exhuma. Variety is key. Exhuma succeeds not only by telling a compelling story, but also by its flexible combination of various elements such as history, shamanism, and excellent acting. This shows that diversity not only enriches the content but also creates special attraction, reflecting audience demand. The success of Exhuma and the expectations for future films in the mystery genre show that there is a strong interest on the part of audiences for works with strong elements. Mystical element. Capturing and accurately reflecting the needs and preferences of the audience is a key factor in achieving success in the film industry. Quality is everything. Deep storylines, good acting, and quality production techniques are indispensable factors to attract and retain audiences. The success of Exhuma proves that, trend or not, a film can only surpass and become a phenomenon if it is truly excellent. An opening for innovation, Exhuma opened a new door for the Korean mystery film genre and created new opportunities for future films. This demonstrates the importance of challenge and innovation in the film industry, helping the genre not only maintain, but also grow stronger.